And this is for drivers with a Ram pickup truck. The company car, or the car company, should I say, Stellantis, is now recalling more than 1 million of those trucks worldwide to fix a software issue. The automaker says the problem can disable the truck's electronic stability control. Now, despite this issue, Stellantis says that the brakes would still work on the vehicle. The truck owners will be notified to get a free fix starting next month.